Now I have your attention. We are going to be having a little play around at the Ravenglass and Eskdale Steam Railway, which is otherwise known as Ravenglass, which means little railway in Old Cumbrian. It started in 1875, it was opened, which made it the first narrow gauge passenger railway in the country, as they carried passengers and iron ore down to the coast. It runs from Ravenglass through the Eskdale Valley in the beautiful Lake District of England and ends up down at Dalegarth, which is 210 feet above sea level apparently. Well, we'll start off our trip going from Dalegarth to Ravenglass behind a German thing called Willen Beck. It was built in 1929 by Kraus and Company of Munich, and it is a 462, which makes it a Pacific. If you're quick, you may see a passing diesel, the Douglas Ferrari, which was built in 2005 by TMA Engineering of Birmingham. It's a Bobo with Perkins 4-cylinder turbocharged engine and a hydraulic or dribolic transmission system. We're also going to see the River Esk doing a turn on the turntable and run round in Ravenglass. And she was built by good old A.V. Paxman in 1923 and set the style for a lot of locomotives afterwards. She's a 282 arrangement and has done a lot of work in her life so far. We'll be returning behind the 282 locomotive River Mitty 2, which was built in 1967 by Clarkson's. This layout is often called the Muckadoo. Quite a powerful locomotive again. And the one thing to note about this railway is they go like the clap. So, okay, let's go and have a play on the tube.
Thank you. Oh yes, oh yes.
Thank you.
Thank you.
dear friends. I hope to see you and entertain you on another one of my videos. There's quite a lot on the channel if you feel like joining. Thank you very much for your